Hey, what's up? How we doing today? This is DinoRhino81 coming at you with some more gameplay. Today I'm going to be playing Paw Patrol Grand Prix Racing to support the Global Accessibility Awareness Day. So I'm going to show you how you can go into your settings and you can fix your car so it will drive for itself. So sit back and stay tuned. And also, if you like what you see, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Greatly appreciated. And let's jump into this. All right.
Main menu. Next.
Very well. All.
Pups.
Three, two, one,
go! Ready?
Alright, so what I'm doing is I press start and there's a thing called autopilot.
Autopilot?
So I can turn it off or I can turn it on. So I'm gonna turn it on just to make it easier for everybody. And yeah, so check it out. Mr. Rubble on the double. All right.
Rubble on the double.
And just remember, guys, always treat people with respect. Doesn't matter who they are, what they are, how they look like, what they look like. Everybody deserves respect, and everybody deserves to be loved.
Let's dig in!
Alright, you just got first place. Congratulations,
let's
everyone. Great job.
It was a nice grooming. Great job! You've unlocked... Have you already decided how you'll celebrate your victory? Dude, totally! Yeah, it's gonna be the coolest party ever!
I would...
Alright, no jungle is too big? The jungle.
Three, two, one.
Go! Ready for rubble?
Let's go.
Rubble on the double.
Welcome to the jungle. You'll have fun in games.
You know what to do. Attack the big crew.
Turbo Rumble, let's go. Let's collect the bones so I can get me a power up.
Let's dig it!
All right, guys, on to the next
great
race.
Great job! You've unlocked
you guys are
the
doing
next
great.
Race. Next race. A race in the forest? Wonderful!
Great job, Paw Patrol! Wasn't that great, Chicoletta? This grand...
Pinecone Forest!
Pines and Snow Trip, Jake's Snowboarding Resort.
Three, two, one,
go!
Ready for rubble?
Turbo Rumble! Alrighty!
Double on the rubble! I mean, rubble on the double!
But again, as I was saying, I'm supporting today playing the Paw Patrol Grand Prix Racing in support of the Global Accessibility Day. Just to show that, there are games out there for Xbox that can make the game a whole lot easier.
Turbo Rumble!
And just another reminder, make sure you treat everybody with respect. Final lap. Great job, guys.
Let's dig it. Double on the rubble. I mean, rubble on the double.
Great job, guys. You just got first place again.
Great job! You've all...
Achoo! The sand got in my nose!
The beach? Wow! Let's dive in!
All paws on sand.
3, 2, 1.
Go! One less trouble, rubble's on the double.
Are doing great.
Let's dig it!
Come on!
Come on! Woohoo!
Great job, guys. Another first place win.
I made it!
Let's do another race. Congratulations, you unlocked a racing skin. Great job.
Well, this running made me hungry.
This track makes my head spin a little.
Come on, let's go.
Hairpin Bends Tour on Adventure Bay. I'm being slowed down. Oh no, what's this? Oh no, I'm good.
2 laps to go.
2 more laps. You guys are doing great. Keep it up. Final lap.
Double.
Keep it up, guys. You're doing great.
Let's dig it.
Take this, Paw Patrol.
Here comes Rubble on the double. Let's dig it.
First place again. Great job, guys.
I made it!
Great job! You've all...
Rubble's ready for another race.
Pups on the icy road. We're back on Jake's Snowboarding Resort.
Come on!
One more lap. Keep going.
Rubble on the double. Rubble on the double. Turbo rubble.
Great job, guys. Another first place. You're doing awesome.
Great job. You've ready for a jungle adventure with this mysterious...
Monkey Temple Sprint.
Three, two, one, go!
Ready to dig!
Great job, guys. Another first place.
I made it!
Great job! You've unlocked the...
What a thrill, Paw Patrol!
Paw Patrol, ready for the race, Mayor Goodway.
We have...
Tropical Ride. Guys.
With a nice grooming.
Well, that's going to be it of my stream. Thanks for watching. And also, make sure to follow and subscribe to my channel. And also, just wanted to let you know, I was doing this stream to support Global Accessibility Awareness Day. So, again, make sure to treat everybody with respect, no matter who they are, what they are, if their limitations or anything, everybody needs respect. So, on that note, thanks for joining, and we'll see you next time.